Here's my revised recording setup. We'll get to the change in a second, but here we've got the Atomos Ninja 5 recording this stuff. Canon EOS M6 Mark II, HDMI goes to the Ninja 5, and actually audio goes through the camera to the Ninja 5, but also you can have a second source of audio to here, but it needs to be powered. We've got this old Takstar microphone that I've had for quite a while. It's a shotgun style microphone. It's very focused, but it uses a AA battery, and I was able to buy this AA to USB adapter. So there's a little USB adapter down here, goes to the microphone, and I get more audio options, which is nice.
Usually I have that microphone not actually there. I have one up, going through a cable to the camera. But in this case, we'll see what it sounds like from there and there with the two different types of microphones. But it's nice. Now I have a powered microphone with that, and I use it instead of just having it sit around
with the USB to AA battery thing.
So that's pretty cool. So far, so good. Works well.